if I want to measure something that's bigger than the paper, my paper is 8.5 by 11. What if I have something that's 12 inches long? I can't draw it full size. What we need to do then is scale it down. There are 12 inches in 1 foot, and I want every inch to represent 1 foot. So I want a 1 to 12 scale. To do that, I'm going into Tools, Options, and right down on our LibreOffice Draw General, we have something called Scale, the drawing scale. I want to make a 1 to 12 scale. So every 1 inch will represent 12 inches, or 1 foot. Now this should have automatically changed to 12 inches instead of 1 inch. It's a bug. I haven't reported this yet to LibreOffice, but this should automatically change to 12. So what we need to do is save this, close it, and reopen it. And when we reopen it, we'll see 12 inches. And there we are. And there's our 12 inches along the bottom and the side. 1 foot is equal to 30.48 centimeters. Now, if we want this to read 1 foot instead of 12 inches, we can do this one of two ways. The one way is to go into Tools, Options, and under LibreOffice Draw General, we can change that unit of measure to foot. The other way is to go into our Style and change it here. Instead of using the unit of measure assigned by LibreOffice Draw, we can set it to whatever we want. I'm going to change this to foot. And it changes our default. So we still have our centimeters at the top, but now we've got 1 foot on the left and the right. I brought up the floor plan that we created in the previous video, and I put some measurements to it. We'll see that I'm measuring to the inside of the room. It's 13 feet, and the height is 9 feet, measuring from the inside of the room to the inside of the room with a 3-foot doorway. How did we get this? Looking under Tools, Options, we've got our unit of measure set to foot. Our drawing scale is 1 to 24. 1 to 12 would be 1 foot for every inch. 1 to 24 would be 1 foot for every half inch. If we wanted to make it even bigger, we could go down to 1/4 inch, equaling 1 foot. That would be 1 to 48. Now, I also mentioned that the controls works the same as the dimension lines. And that would be any control on any layer would become hidden if we uncheck the Visible tab for the controls. If we go up under View, Toolbars, Form Controls, these are what would be hidden if we uncheck the Visible checkbox on the Controls tab. We're not going to use any controls in the LibreOffice Draw series.